Geobyte.
Welcome to the Geobyte. Dear children, our next topic, mental ability. Embedded figure or hidden figure or hidden. Suppose you in your house, okay, with your friends, you are playing hide and seek game. Hide and seek. In the same way, one figure is hidden. Okay, one part of the diagram, one part of the diagram is hidden in the options. So, which option is satisfied according to diagram? Once observe. First, observe the problem. Statement. In a question figure is given on the left side. So, left side question figure is given. And four answer figures given marked A, B, C, D are given. Select the answer in which the question figure is hidden. Okay, the question figure is hidden or embedded in the four options. I regard the children, this type of questions weight is 5 marks. Weight is 5 marks. Out of the 5 marks, easily you are getting 4 marks. For remaining 1 mark, you should practice. Very easy concept completely. Okay, children, so here one question figure, suppose one line is given, four options like A, B, C, D. This part is hidden in a, out of the four options. Which option is the right answer? That is concept. Okay, very interesting question, so concentrate and practice well. First one, this is the question figure. What is the shape? It is almost looking like a Z. This shape is existing in a out of the four options. Which option is satisfied? This shape is existing. Where it is existing? Okay, Z. See the first option A. In the option A, anywhere is Z is possible. In the first box, not possible. In the line, not possible. Suppose if you take this, Z not possible. Okay, so option A wrong. In option B, Z shape, okay, clearly you can observe this mental ability completely based on your visual power important. Okay, here also not existing. In option C, Z, look at, but this is very lengthy, not this shape. So, wrong. In option D, check it once, here observe. Okay, you can observe, this is the line. Say exactly possible. Okay, so what is the answer? Option D is the right answer. Okay, children, option D is the right answer. Second one, F shape. Okay, second one is F shape. Where it is existing? F shape diagram. Okay, you can consider this length also. Suppose some options are looking like small f, it is not satisfied. Okay. The figure exactly hidden in which option? That is the answer. So, in option A, check it. This diagram here, small f, so not satisfied. In option B, easily you can identify, not satisfied. In option C, check it. In option C, look at this white color. Yes, here existing. But in option D, it's small f is possible, small value. But here, based on the figure, exactly existing in a option C only. So, option C is the right answer. Okay. Length is also important. Length, breadth, everything also important based on the diagram. Next. Same Z type, but here line looking like this. In option A, clearly you are not getting. Okay, clearly you are not getting. In option C also not getting. Option D also wrong. So, option B is the possible. You can check here. You can check it here. Z shape. Z, but here line straight. Okay, here. Okay, existing. That's why option B is the right answer. Okay, children. Next, every question also previous year questions you should concentrate every. Okay, there is no practice questions first of all. Every question also previous questions. Once our topic is finished, then we are practicing. Okay, look at here two lines, two intersecting lines like this. In option A, observe clearly, not possible. Option B, not possible. Option C, two options, option D, first of all. So, two lines, two intersecting, not existing. Come to the option C. Observe white color. One, two, these lines. Okay, satisfied. So, option C is the right answer. Okay, children. Next. Question number 5. Question number 5. This question number 5 also previous year questions. Okay. Easily you can identify this problem. Easily you can identify. So, concept to this T-shape arrow symbol. Okay. That arrow symbol looking down. So, arrow symbol looking down. You can identify the options. Here arrow symbol. Okay. But here, this lines. In option arrow symbol, okay. But in the line, okay, edges, observe, edges, looking slightly. So, option A, wrong. In option B, clearly observe the same diagram here inserted. Same diagram, same one. So, option B is the right answer. In option C, this line, okay. Okay, but here arrow symbol not existing. T-shape, okay, but arrow symbol not there. Wrong. Okay, so arrow symbol, okay, line straight line, okay. But here edges, at the end of the lines, lines looking reverse. Okay. So, option D, wrong. So, what is the correct answer? Option B is the correct answer. Next, 2017, this problem. 2017, concentrate children. Okay, concentrate. Okay. Two lines, same T-shape, but reverse T-shape. Okay, this length, width, everything is also important, small. Okay, this is the pattern. In the option A, that shape existing, look at here, this white color, shape is existing, but length not existing, length not satisfied, length of width not satisfied, here width is very less, but here width is more, so option A, wrong. In option B, you can check here, same diagram, same, but width, the width is more, here width is very less, so wrong. So in option C, you can check it, exactly embedded, I mean hidden in that figure, option C. In option C, exactly existing this problem. So option C is the right answer. D, obviously wrong. Okay, children. Here mental ability almost 80% is visual representation, very important. This one. Line and triangle shape. Here line, triangle shape not existing. So option A wrong. Okay. Line. Wait. Okay. Option C. Line not there. Option D. Line not there. So, which option satisfied? Option B is the right answer. Okay, children. Next. Question number 8, 2017 paper. K, but reverse. Looking like this. Okay. K reverse, like this. So, option A clearly not existing. In option B, check it here. This line okay, but in the K shape, small line and big line. Okay, this is almost possible. Now, you come to this option C, not existing. Option D, not existing. So, what is the answer? Option B is the answer, children. Okay, children, this one 2016 year problem. 2016. Same Z shape, very long line. Okay, very long line, diagonal line, and small line. Clearly, in option A, wrong. Option B, wrong. Not existing, I mean. Okay, not existing. You can observe. So, lines okay, but to diagonal wise, okay, this curve not existing in option B also. In option C, observe here. Long line okay, small line okay, but immediately that right side line not existing. So, option C wrong. In option D, you can check clearly. You can check it clearly. This horizontal line, yes, this vertical line, like a diagonal, and this small line. So, Z shape is satisfied. So, option D is the right answer. Okay, children, this is part 1. Part 1. We have part 2 also. Only previous questions. After that, practice questions. Children, practice well. Get a good rank. Okay. Thank you. All the best.
Geobyte.